Hi guys, today I show you another unboxing video. It's a little bit short and I want to make this quick. It should be more like an inspiration for you because I really like this project. It's a comic, it's called Mortimer Radley and the Missing Monkeys Girl, and it's from a Kickstarter campaign I followed. The comic was made through the Inktober challenge. The Inktober challenge is when you draw in the October every day picture with ink, and the artist did it and made a comic book out of it. And the book is really, really cute with a little ghost. He is a detective, and yes, it's a really, really cute little story. And like you see, when I unbox it, it has another comic book with it, and the buttons and the sticker set. This was all part of the campaign. But for me, the point of this video is to inspire you to make such a project as well. I think I really would like something like this to make for myself as well. And I'm currently thinking of what kind of comic I could make in the Inktober so not only making a picture and then throw it away, just to say I had painted something or I had drawn something with ink. I really think about making a comic as well out of ink. I'm not sure about the story yet because I have some short stories in mind, but I want to use another color patchet for this or something a little bit more, not just ink. So I think I will think a little bit more about the project, and I hope you are inspired as well to make something like this project. So I'm really happy about it, and yeah, I hope you have a nice day and think about yourself if you want to make a comic in the October challenge as well. Then bye!